Right now it appears that the big rig was going southbound on 101 when it overturned on its side and overturned on top of another vehicle. Right now it appears that the other vehicle is a 2003 Kia Rio. Only one occupant in the vehicle, however, he was trapped in the vehicle for an extended period of time. When emergency crews got here, the driver of the big rig was complaining of injuries. He was transported immediately to Natividad Hospital. The driver of the Kia was trapped in the vehicle. As you can see, the big rig behind me, it's been ripped open from the top, and that's from the workers, the field workers out here, the emergency personnel, fire, medical, police. They all teamed together and took out everything that was inside the big rig to try to reach the driver of the car. Once they took everything out, fire department was able to cut through. Once they were able to get everything out of the big rig, fire department was able to cut through and extract.